好，我哋讲下 Windows 10嘅系统还原。首先我哋喺 Windows 制揿 Right Click 然之后咧，我哋揿翻个 System， 跟住你喺下少少嘅地方咧，你会揾到嗰、那个System Info 啦。咁喺左手边咧，你拣嗰个 System Protection。我哋喺 Protection Setting 嗰度咧，就拣一拣嗰个 Local Disk C Drive 啦。咁啊，再揀 configure 就 set 翻嗰、那個turn on system protection 俾個 C drive 啊。然之後咧，你就去下邊嗰個 create 嗰個位咧，就create 一個 restore point 啦。咁我哋將呢個 restore point 改做application installed。然之後咧就撳 create 啦。咁我哋之後就會整咗一個嘅 restore point。咁佢都需要一啲時間去設立翻嗰個還原點咧，咁去記錄低你電腦現時嘅設定嘅。你搞掂喎，刪翻呢個去啦。之後我哋撳一撳上邊嗰個 System Restore 嗰個掣啊，咁去睇一睇我哋個Restore Point 先，個還原點啊，撳 Next 啦。然後咧就見到頭先我哋 create 嗰、那個Restore point 叫做 application installed 嘅，我哋而家就未还原住，所以我哋揿 cancel 出翻去先。我哋揾啲嘢试下改咗个 Windows 嘅系统嘅设定，然后咧就再还原翻啊。首先我哋去 control panel 啊个控制台嗰度，咁我哋去。Programs 嗰度，我哋試下新增一啲Windows 嘅元件啦。咁我哋揀 Turn Windows Feature On or Off 嗰個掣，然後咧你就去揾IIS 裝咗佢啦。咁 IIS 就係 Internet Information Services， 咁啊，即係你當你部Win 十機係 Web Server 咁啦。你撳咗 OK 之後咧，咁佢就會將呢個 IIS 咧裝翻落你部 Windows 機嗰度噶啦，咁佢好快就裝完噶啦。裝完之後咧，我哋會開一個 browser 試一試佢得唔得嘅。咁我哋喺網址列嗰度就打 HTTP 冇好斜撇斜撇啦 ，local host， 咁啊即係你自己本機嗰個 server， 咁有啲咩睇咧？咁就見到咧有個 Internet。Information Services 的首頁啦，咁即係證明咧，你個 IIS 咧係真係裝咗喺你部機度，係 work 嘅，行到嘅。OK， 咁另外咧，我哋又開翻我哋嘅檔案總管啦，就喺 Document 嗰度咧，我哋撳 Right Click， 揀 New Document 啊，一個新嘅 Notepad 啦 ，Text Document。一個新的 text document， 我們將這個新的 text document 呢就叫它做restore point text file， 改它做一個 restore point text file， 待會看看 restore 完之後呢，這個 restore point text file 還在不在這裡、應該就還在這裡，因為呢Restore point 咧，佢純粹係還原翻一啲系統嘅設定啊，或者係一啲應用程式啊，咁例如裝咗佢啊，幫你還原翻武裝，但佢就唔會影響到你部機裏邊嘅相啊、文字檔啊咁樣嘅。咁呢個時候我哋開翻個administrative tools， 確定我哋個 IIS 咧係真係裝咗喺我哋嗰個 Windows 十嗰度先。咁我哋要揾翻個 administrative tools 咧，咁我哋就喺control panel 嗰度咧，咁你可以試下撳呢個 search control panel 打呢個 administrative tools， 咁你就可以揾到佢噶啦。你撳咗入去個administrative tools 之後咧，咁你就會見到嗰、那個Internet Information Service IIS Manager， 咁你撳入去你就會見到佢嗰啲。裏面嗰啲嘢啦嚇，咁啊睇完咧，你可以刪咗佢噶啦。然後咧，我哋就真係試下走去用嗰個 system restore 嗰個 function 啦。我哋去翻我哋嗰、那個system info 嗰度啦。 然後呢我哋又係去翻左手邊 System Protection， 咁打翻開個 System Protection 嗰版咧，我哋撳 System Restore， 撳完之後咧，就撳 Next 啦。你之後就揀翻頭先建立嗰個還原點啊，你撳 Next 啦。然之後咧就撳 Finish， 咁佢就會將呢個系統咧還原翻去頭先嗰個狀態噶啦啊。咁啊，撳 Yes 去確定你係要 restore 你個 system 啦，跟住就要等噶啦。咁大約十零分鐘啦，咁佢搞掂佢會重新開機嘅。成功登入之後咧，佢就會話 system restore completed successfully 啊嘛 ，OK 啦。咁依個時候咧，我哋就 check 下啊頭先嗰啲 file 咧，仲喺唔喺度，同埋咧嗰個 IIS 仲喺唔喺度嘅。首先我哋開翻嗰個 control panel 啦，控制台咁喺度打 control， 咁佢就會出到 control panel 啦。咁揀翻個 control panel， 然之後咧就撳 system and security 啦，揾翻嗰個 administrative tools 喺下面嘅。咁撳咗入去之後就睇下揾唔揾到 IIS 啦。咁啊已經揾唔到啦，冇咗，因為佢個系統已經還原翻去裝 IIS 之前嘅狀態，所以你去嗰、那個Edge 嗰度打翻localhost 咧，咁就冇咗嗰個版面嘅啦。跟住再開翻個 File Explorer 揾翻 Documents 咧，咁睇下個 file 仲喺咪度先。咁啊 Restore Point Test File 咧就仲健在嘅，因為咧佢系統還原淨係還原嗰啲程式啊系統設定咧，就唔會搞到你嗰啲普通嘅文件嘅檔案嘅。